methane's a big problem. So methane is the second most abundant greenhouse gas next to carbon dioxide, and it, over a 20-year period, actually has 84 times the global warming potential as carbon dioxide. So over that period of time, it's more potent. One way to address the huge abundance of methane gas is to harvest it and convert it into methanol, which it can be used for fuel or as a feedstock for making chemicals. And the way that we're addressing this conversion of methane to methanol in our laboratory is by studying bacteria that do this actually very difficult chemical reaction. If we understood on the molecular level how the bacteria are able to convert methane to methanol, we might be able to translate that information into a new way to deal with methane in the atmosphere. Given our current situation with climate change, it's critically important that we understand everything about methane gas and understanding how bacteria can help us to mitigate methane emissions is absolutely critical.